Hello coders, let's cook pasta fettuccine with shrimp, pesto and garlic. Ingredients: 250 grams of fettuccine, 250 grams of shrimp, 3 cloves of garlic, 1 half teaspoon of salt, 2 tablespoons of pesto, olive oil, 200 ml of cooking cream, cheese, pepper, butter. Cook the fettuccine in boiling water for 5 minutes. Cook shrimps with butter and olive oil until becomes brownish. Set aside the shrimps and add garlic to saute. Add pesto. Add cooking cream and boil. Add salt and pepper to taste. Add the cooked fettuccine and mix well. Add cheese. Then serve. Buon appetito! Arrivederci!